Alright, today I'm going to be working on Cosmic Ghost Rider's head again. I'm going to paint the skull white. This is just white primer right now. And I'm using Golden High Flow Acrylics Titanium White. I've been using war paints from Army Painter and Vallejo Game Color, but I'm starting to switch over to Golden. These are airbrush ready. Don't have to add any water to them or anything. They go over usually one coat. I usually do two anyway, but they just flow so smoothly. And it shows you how it covers, so it's not completely opaque. Always wet your brush first before you dip it into the paint. You can tell here that it's not completely opaque because you can see the black lines underneath. So you'll need a couple coats, especially where I got overspray. I'm being careful not to touch what I've already painted in the back. In the back of his eye socket there. And just get as close back as you can without touching it. I'll have some supports on his right there. I need to get them out. I don't know if I can get them with these. I'll have to use a different set of tweezers later on for that. Bebop, go to bed.
Okay.
Why are you still doing up? No, you're getting all kinds of stuff. Put that back.
Okay.
Go. Go. You came in here 5 times. I'm going to take a break on it and let it dry.
Take it. Sounds silly. You're just worried.
I feel like this is done. Thank you. I like how it's turned out. I'm gonna stop here. Let her hold your pants.
Thank you. Actually, according to the will, the cat's own house. You'd be there in minutes.